gonna be sick.
Is when I died.
There'll be zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow.
Oh, we get to do it again. Okay. Well,
of course you would remember that.
Well, you guys didn't see it. I had to replay that whole section because somehow I played like chapter 6 instead of playing the actual game.
Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about. Something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Guys, we all know what happens, unfortunately. Yo, I love this music. Hi, Mom. Bye, Mom. I love this music. Seriously, I love it. But we all know what happens. Maybe this time I won't get blown up. That was crazy. I just got blown up the last time and everything just fast-forwarded. That was insane. Let's do it now. Hello, love.
I knew you wouldn't wait.
No, you didn't. Well, I guess you did since you were there. Good job. You're prophetic.
Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you. Like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now, more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa. Those are his guns.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What sort of enemies?
I'm not sure exactly. His people were at war. And he knew that if he stayed with us, the war would follow him to Earth. So he made the hard choice. He gave up this life for the sake of his people. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
Exasperated,
Meredith. I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life.
Yo.
And you're plenty brave.
Is that a sequel?
But you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Now, what was she smoking on? Am I right? Am I right? I know I'm right.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Chitauri scum.
Damn, they're ugly. Forgot that's what they look like. Where did she get that gun from? Go out the door. What? Okay. Not again.
What are these things, Mom? They're bad news! Something must have happened to your father!
What? So how do they know I'm here, though?
I just went to
Okay, again. Escape destiny, because this is the second time I got blown up, and I know there's more to that encounter. Has to be.
No.
The heck, those puppies?
Hello, buddy. What are you doing there?
You look so adorable.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you, but not you. Mr. Big Words, nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission miserably. Peter Quill, these lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster, not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry, there's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us, mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Sure.
We wish we did kill.
Be silent.
Alright, Gamora's just...
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
1 minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Okay, she's a guru. Wait, where'd them dogs go?
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent. Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo!
Okay, well, that's not working. That's not working. I'm now in the Birkin.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Oh, look who it is. Little brat.
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Murderize.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped, Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Yeah. You little raccoon.
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
I'm tired of you.
That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of...
I'm tired of him.
I'm roughing that, too.
I mean, man...
What? You rough in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a roughing animal!
What are you talking about?
You rough!
Whoa. What just happened?
Sorceress.
This!
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on nowhere.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Yo, Cosmo's Russian?
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Bisky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right?
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many teams to...
Is it just me or is Cosmo adorable, bro?
Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
They understand him?
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church of Truth.
Whoa, stop. That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bells for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was...
What happened then?
What if the religion were somehow...
Niet. The Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
What are you doing?
We do.
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball.
Ball.
What Guardian of Galaxies want in...
Cosmo's adorable.
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Oh, we're us now.
For now.
Okay, Drama
Unless
Queen.
You got someone else stupid enough to go.
What was that?
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland.
Capitalists.
And Cosmo, no power of collateral.
What are you talking about, bro?
Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
We're not in America.
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, essences of time.
Time is of essence. Yo, those Red Brothers were knocked. They have must have very weak mental resilience.
Exactly? To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan Group came.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. And highly restricted.
Whoa. Whoa, this is getting better and better. COVID. Nah, I'm just playing. My throat is just killing me. I've been outside
this is the place
for
you
so
broke
long.
Into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova ship before moves again.
Oh, God.
You found Corral.
Where is she?
Nova ship currently in the Lydra system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Nova Rock. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars, betting parlors, and
Brothels.
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Brothels?
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
Thank you.
You are.
Of course. That was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy.
What is
but
that?
But scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Ah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for cause.
I am surprised the rope...
So, what is this? Like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa.
What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know. It's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand before.
Please to step in ball.
I haven't.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time, investigate Nova ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
Wow.
Sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
You is incredible.
Wait, what?
Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
That sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will find you.
No! Or it's an alternate reality.
Yeah, it's most likely the case. Wow.
I know that sound. I am proud of you.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Where are we going?
Hey, look! It's Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the promise here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Janie?
Janie?
Okay, next stop, Hal's Hope. Probably.
So we did date Janie.
Here we go.
Flark and Hala!
Gorgon's threat!
Okay, here we go!
Oh, well, we're gone. And we're in space?
Whoa! Flark, you guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
I still have been such a buzzkill.
What am I looking for?
Drax. Tell Scutlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power should show up on his visor. And to stop asking so many Flarkin questions and get us down from here.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell him to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy.
How do I do this? I'm stuck. Forward. There you go. Up. There you go. Forward.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues. Nothing's happening!
Oh, it's missing something.
Tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty!
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Is that the battery? Battery at? Where is the battery? Where can I find
Rocket,
the battery?
Rocket, what were you two doing in the Cortex?
Coming back from a job. A successful one.
Why come back to nowhere at all? I mean, if you really wanted to quit.
The client was there. Me and Groot
had to get paid. Battery? Sure, bro.
Someone tell him what he's looking for.
I found it, you little crap.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man!
And we're still floating around!
Why should you be such a... such a B-word, man? Why should you be such a B-word?
How'd you end up getting arrested, Rock?
Okay, I got
Sorry,
the battery
Gamora.
Installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening!
Seriously?
Fine, I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery, just pick one.
I have begun to enjoy this weightlessness. It feels like when Hovat and I fell in love. We were shoved naked from a cliff in a Katathian mating ritual.
What?
Here goes nothing! Oh, crap!
No! You touch the green thing! Get it, you! Fucking great, Quill!
Everybody! Just hold on!
What the? Spider-Man.
Ooh. The gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
He did it. Great. How would she land up there?
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation with the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
Brute's right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
There you go.
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean, a code word? Fine. Brute won't call the mud until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
The code word is sweep the leg. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Whatever you say, man.
Dog report item. Something caused Novacore to abandon their ship.
This is the only way out, but the door's got no juice.
Now it does.
That'll do it.
Why does that keep happening?
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
Dast. Looks just like what happened on the rock.
Actually, you know what?
Indeed.
I don't care anymore.
It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
All the blaster scorch marks are from standard issue Nova rifles.
If this was a fight, then where are all the bodies?
Good point. There weren't any in the evacuation hangar either.
Maybe everyone escaped.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Peter.
Okay, we need to get to Corell's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
Shut up.
You are just being spiteful.
Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by your girlfriend.
As did the Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Raker might have had something on his ship.
A gas, maybe? The explosion could have released it.
I've used something like that before.
Right. Pump it into the vents and it spreads through the ship.
Should we be worried?
If we haven't already gone crazy, we might be safe.
Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are, Gamora?
Nope.
Not really. Nova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
This again?
I was only stating that Nova's position of not trusting you was accurate.
The longer we pick her, the more we might miss.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my god. That was actually terrifying. His neck just snapped. Jeez, bro. This game's supposed to be for kids? They say the same thing about Trix. But we all know Trix ain't for kids. We all know. We all know it. Jeez, bro. Jeez. You know what? This video is coming to an end. I feel it. I feel it. I don't know who told you, but I feel it.
Why does that keep happening?
I don't know.
There,
we'll get past this.
That, right?
See you next time, boys.
Yep.
And remember, like this video for Cosmo, the cutest dog in the world.